Each generation tells the previous when they're wrong and acting rude, like the kids of the 1600s, running wild and acting lewd. Using filthy nicknames for all both friend and foe, parents could not understand why they would do it so. The 1700 kids continued this downward slide. Girls were seen smoking and choosing to ride their horses astride. It's true, I'm telling you, one on the left and on the right. Swearing, yes, just like a man, and heard whistling outside. The 1800s brought about the laziness you'll find when kids waste an entire day trying to expand their minds. The game of chess should be considered inferior conduct, they say, when all the parents wanted was for them to go outside and play. The 40s and the 50s will bring about the end. Those waist-hugging poodle skirts, saddle shoes, and those evil drive-ins. Leather jackets and hot rods, music like rock and roll. Nothing good can come of this, us parents have lost control. The 60s and the 70s, civil rights took center stage. Kids expressed themselves by burning bras, taking drugs, free sex, and AIDS. The moonshot brought us up, while Nam and Tricky Dick went down. The prevailing Me Too attitude had to go for families all around. The 1990s kids were giving everything and even more, and still complained about everything even more than those before. The new cell phone gave parents a way to track their kids, while kids figured out different ways to hide the things they did. The 2000s youth did not want to work on such a waste of time. They'd rather hike those high Rockies than make that corporate climb. Or watch TikTok, cute kittens, and porn. Cell phones had now turned smart. While parents had to ask their kids how to get the thing to start. Nowadays kids are convinced by media how to think, and yet they can't see they're being played like little marionettes. A change in pronouns, they are told, is needed to enlighten. Your parents' old-fashioned points of view will show them who is right. The media says you know your folks are not nearly as smart as you. So dance, my little geniuses, it's up to me and you. The media says here's an idea how to beat both mom and dad. Get up in their face until you see they get all good and mad. You will see they'll get frustrated, get up and walk away. Then you'll be proud because you will know you helped take their rights away. Now every generation is just trying to be heard. Passionate and stubborn all day, no matter how absurd. But here's the good news each parent knows is oh so very true. That these kids will only get it when it happens to them too. Poems End, 11/23/2022, written by David A. Truett, Sr.